know that niggas can create conflicts based on ignorance called nigger moments. However, niggas can also create bonds with each other, also based on ignorance. This bonding is called nigger synthesis. Unlike the bond of friends and family, which are mutually beneficial, nigger synthesis is based on a mutual appreciation for ignorant or trivial things. Now, when a nigger moment collides with nigger synthesis, you get a complete disaster. Remember this equation. You will need it later, nigger.
Against the bigger guys. Ortiz is still walking through Mayweather's big shots, but his right eye is beginning to stop. And he seems to feel the urgency. Pushing Mayweather back against the rope. Jumping on it. Ortiz calling timeout. They're talking to each other. And he's going to penalize Ortiz for butting. I said he jumped on him. Ortiz judged it to be Ortiz trying to butt his head.
It is a beautiful day to f*** up.
Defend yourself at all times.
Ortiz is apologizing.
This isn't
and Mayweather was punching.
This isn't going to win him any more fans. But it was legal. It was legal. Here's the apology. Watch Cortez look away. Let Ortiz talking to Mayweather. And watch that. And Victor Ortiz was not able to get up from that knockout.
Congratulations, Floyd. You hear the crowd, at least a good part of it is in an uproar because they felt that you took shots at him unfairly after you went together in the ring, made up for the headbutt, and then you poked him. What's your story?
We don't need no reason to f*** up. That's why we drink Hennessy. That's why we smoke menthols. That's why we stickers. We likes to ruin
well, you know what I'm gonna do? Because you don't ever give me a fair shake. You know that? So I'm gonna go and let you talk to Victor Ortiz, all right? I'm through. They put somebody else up and give me an interview.
Talk to
Victor
Ortiz. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
You heard him. You never give me a fair shake. HBO need to fire you. You don't know shit about boxing. You ain't shit. You not shit.
I wish I was 50 years younger and I'd kick your ass.
You won't do shit.
Ooh, the police. Thank God for the police. I mean, who snitched? Who called a popo?
Now, why do you think they were after you guys specifically?
It was a nigga moment.
Oh, of course, a nigga moment. Well, there's only one way to end a nigga moment for good. Jail.
Jail?
Jail. That makes sense. Jail. Isn't that Greg Huey? Jail. Of course. Oh, thank God for jail.
Glad we could help.
And that's the moral of the story. Some niggas just need to go to jail. I might be in hell, but at least I ain't in jail, nigga.